Hi guys, so for today's video it's going to be a room tour or a closet tour, and I planned to have it toured by Amanda's room, so let's see what she got inside the room. There she is. Amanda! Hi! There you go guys. She's Amanda from Tanzania, right?
Yeah.
There you go.
Hi people!
Wait. So you know why I'm here today?
No.
I'm gonna do a room tour.
Why in my room? Why in my room though?
Because I know we have something in common 100% when it comes to style and shopping, you know. So I'm very, very curious about what you've got. Oh my god.
Okay, let's see.
So which one would you like us to start?
I have quite a lot of baggage. I have
there you go.
Suitcase in the
where?
China. I have this one only have new because you know it's 2021.
Oh, you like blue?
Actually my favorite color is purple.
Okay, so why you have blue
because it
looks
cute. Anything cute captures my eyes.
Really? And oh, I like that bag.
This one I got from someone in London, actually.
Wow.
It's so good. It's like a vintage kind of a bag.
Show us.
But I'm not a bag person, so it's just like for decoration.
Yeah, but I like it. Oh my god, it's so cute. Have you used it before?
I've never used it. I only install my wigs
in
it.
Oh my god. Well,
this one is
That's nice, transparent.
Yeah, I love this one.
Have you used it?
Yeah, I only use this one.
Uh-huh.
Only. And then I have this, it's like a clutch.
Oh, that is nice.
Yeah, this one is so fucking good. I love it because it has like a lip. So when I'm going...
So it represents your lips or what?
No, like, you know, when I'm going out, it's easier for me to put it here and make me classy.
Wow.
I am a classy lady.
But I like that green. I can't wait for you to explain it.
This one I got
in
China.
It's
1929. Mm-hmm. The person who gave it to me was a guy. It was a present. And then I don't have a lot of bag because I'm not a bag person.
Okay, understood.
Then I have leggings. These are my go-to. This one I bought, most of my clothes I bought.
But I saw you shop a lot, and where did you keep them?
This one has a lot of new things. If I start showing you guys, let me show you something. I forgot. These are tight.
Wow! You tried to wear it.
I have not worn them. They are new and they are fucking.
So when is your plan to wear it?
I don't know. Not in Dubai though.
Why?
Not in Dubai. Dubai is not that cold.
It's so nice. My god, I can't wait to see you wearing that.
I will not wear it. And then I have...
There you go.
I have joggers. I don't wear them.
Oh, they're pair?
Yeah. I liked both of them, so I was like, why not go for two?
Do you have a picture of you using it?
No.
Oh my god, Amanda. What are you doing?
I have something special. I got it from her. Actually,
yeah, from me.
They are so fucking good. I'm not wearing most of my things here.
This lady is
so good. See what I got.
It's same color with your t-shirt.
Yeah, with my t-shirt, with my everything.
I can't wait to see you wearing that as well.
I can't wear them here, Leo.
Come on, for photo shoot.
No. Photo shoot will get some more.
What else?
Okay, what else can I show you guys? My wigs or or my swimsuit. Wait, I have to show you guys my swimsuit. Sorry, my closet is kind of...
Yeah, I know, it's messy. Sorry.
I wasn't prepared. She didn't tell me that she's coming. She just asked me.
Because it's nice to be on the spot, you know, because you know how the person is organized or something.
Yeah, I'm disorganized. Now you're...
Now I know you're not organized, Amanda.
Yes.
I was really thinking that you hung your dress nicely by design, by style.
Soon, that's why I've packed my thing. Wow. And everything here is new.
So it means that is unboxing.
Yeah, I didn't remove them from the packet.
Oh.
It's just like this. So I don't know where to start.
Oh, you like green?
Not really. I love purple.
Just
anything cute, any color that I like.
Can you show me that green one?
This one has so many. It's a crop top.
Oh, have you wear it before?
I haven't.
Oh my god.
It has its own lingerie.
Uh-huh.
It has a lingerie. I have the same shoes, see?
Oh my god.
And I have this baggy shirt. It's good to wear with the tie.
Oh yeah, yeah, it looks cute.
I love it. And I have like everything here is like mixed, so I don't know where to start, but you know.
And I can see your two luggages upstairs. Maybe this something inside
has,
as well.
Yeah, it has shoes.
Oh.
I have a lot of shoes here. A whole lot. This one has shoes. If you guys see something that you're not supposed to see, pardon my mannerism.
Careful.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Swimsuit. People must be wondering why I keep my clothes in this suitcase. So while I'm leaving, I'm going to vacation.
So you're gonna go with the two luggages?
Actually, I'm supposed to buy more. See? Just shoes. Like, just, I cannot. It's too much.
Oh my god. And what about those one in the shoppers? It's still not used?
This one, everything here, Leo, is not used. Everything is new.
Oh my god.
Everything.
How are you gonna bring it all?
I will pay for it. These
what is that?
Favorite shoes. I haven't worn them.
Oh, it looks like Valentino, you know?
Mm-hmm, I know.
Have you tried it?
I haven't tried. I haven't worn. Like, whenever I receive my package.
At least you can show us, no? Like, try one time.
And these ones, I got them.
Oh, you love Shein, see? That's what I told you.
No, this is not from Shein.
Oh, only the bag?
Only the bag. This one is from Aldo.
Wow.
They're really good. For
that one, for sure, you used before.
This one I have used.
Ultra.
Yeah. They're so cute.
Oh, my God.
I have them in two colors, black and blue.
So maybe if you're at home, like in your country, and you have your own room, maybe it will be more beautiful because you can organize your things.
Yeah, in my room I can organize. Just
here because it's just our temporary room.
Yeah, pink luggage. I think there's some clothes inside.
Oh my god, it's interesting. I think it's your old clothes.
Yeah, these are things that I don't know, and I don't know where to keep them, so I'm just gonna leave them here for the next person. I want to wear this legging.
You like leggings as well, yeah?
I do love wearing leggings because they're easy to wear and you don't have to think
and
about
feels comfortable.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes for the long time that you kept your things and you open it, you discover something. Oh, I want to use this.
Yeah. Like, I really like them.
So what about in that bag? You didn't see anything?
This one?
Yeah.
Actually, Leo, I was thinking of, if you like it, be careful.
Oh my
because
God.
Your favorite color is red.
Yeah. See, I'm wearing red too.
You like this dress? It's good for evening, whatever. If you like it, if you don't like it, I will not.
I like it.
You do?
Yeah.
No, I don't trust you.
Of course I do.
This is from me to you. I have never worn it.
Really?
I have
never. Oh, thank you, Amanda. I'm wearing red also.
I have never.
I will try it later.
Oh, I forgot to show you my collection.
Oh yeah.
I bought two because I love this one and this one. I think I have another one. Black is essential because it goes with everything.
That's true.
And pink because I'm a girl.
I'm a girl. That represents a woman and the humanity. So, how many cups do you have? Three?
I have, where's my Christmas
material? Uh-huh, this one.
And I have...
This one.
I have like...
I like this one when you wore this. It looks so nice on you. And this is very trendy. Oh, I like it.
I bought it. It was long. I went and I cut it by myself.
By yourself?
Yeah, because it was long. So I wanted it to be like so short so that I can wear it with a tie.
Oh my god.
And this is...
Oh, that's the one you wore in the photo shoot. Yeah, it looks so elegant.
And I forgot to... Have you ever seen these shoes? I think you saw them.
No, oh my god. It's Shein also?
Shein.
Oh, that's so cute.
I have them in
transparent
and yellow.
Oh my god, Amanda, that's so cute. It's so girly, you know.
These ones are my favorites.
You are 38?
Yeah.
It will not fit on me. But perfectly fit on my nails. Oh, that is so cute. Oh, the transparent heels are looking so elegant.
So the transparent heel and this, it is definitely
oh my god, yeah, that's true. So you're a dress person and a high heels person.
I love, when I'm going out, I love to look classy. I don't like to look
classy.
Like, and I want to be the only person who looks beautiful in the whole room.
Oh, that's nice. I love it.
Yeah. I don't want somebody to look like me.
You know, there is one more line that goes with a confident woman. Always imagine that you have a crown in your head.
Oh, I never knew this.
Yeah?
Now I know.
In the
always what?
In always imagine when you go out, always imagine that you are wearing a crown in your head.
Wow, Leo, why have you never told me this?
And there is one more, always be camera ready.
Ooh.
Oh. And what's the name of this teddy bear?
This one is called Leo.
Leo.
I don't know how I'm going to go with this.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know how I'm going to carry this thing.
So that's it. Hi guys, so you think it's more interesting because I know that you saw a lot of vlogs like closet tour of celebrity, but those are totally, you know, extravagant or 100% a tour, like a closet. But as normal people, maybe you're wondering what's inside, and especially we are OFWs, so we are not having our own room like this. It's our accommodation room, and also our stuff are totally limited because of the thought that you're not gonna stay here forever, and this room is not your own, so you cannot have that much stuff as much as you want, but you are trying to control because of this temporary things that you have, right, Amanda?
Yep.
Like Amanda, she's thinking right now how to bring this stuff when she's going back to her country. So for me, it's the same, but still, still,
we have
a lot of stuff. Oh my God, we cannot control really as ladies, right? So write your comment down below, ladies. Same with us, me and Amanda. Like if we use this one time, we are thinking that, oh, this clothes is already in my Instagram or in my Facebook, I don't want to use it anymore or again and again. Yeah, so we tend to buy again and again, and because of these trends as well and the sale ongoing, especially if you're in Dubai. If you're in Dubai, really the sale is really tempting to buy because it's so cheap and reasonable at all, and they're fashionable and very stylish, really. And because of the weather, cold and again summer, and yeah. So that's it. Amanda, what you can say?
Black skin is not bad.
Like, exactly.
I've seen my friends who I'm working with or who I know of, like, they don't want to go to the sun because they got a tan.
Yeah.
Y'all see how people from Europe, everywhere in the world want to come to Dubai to get tan.
Yeah, exactly.
It's actually something better. So if you have a black skin or you're white and your skin is tanning, don't be discouraged and think like you're ugly.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody's ugly. It's just how you work with whatever you have.
That's true.
All of us have something, insecurities. Me, I want to have an ass. But I cannot be like, oh, like, you know, let that distract my mood or make me unhappy. Everybody should just be happy with whatever you have. If you have a dark skin, work with that. If you have a light skin, work with that. You know, it's one and the same.
Yeah, so be contented with what you have, be beautiful, and as what I said earlier, always remember that you're wearing a crown on the top, especially if you're going outside. Be confident, be happy, and feel blessed about everything that you have. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy it. And write your comment down below of the topic that you wanted me to do something else, like something interesting like this. Yes, Amanda, see?
Bye, thank you for watching. I just wanna say, buy whatever you want, look fabulous, and make sure whenever you go to the room. Thank you for watching.